Okay, here we're at BSC in London, and I'm just demonstrating the Hudson Spider Redback. Wanted to show you a couple of the unique qualities that this light has against a few of our competitors. I think one of the main ones is that, as you can see, there's a parabolic layout of the LEDs, whereas most of the current fixtures are lined up in a flat surface. The LED laid out in the parabolic shape just drastically changes the quality of the light. Basically, as you can see here, it's just this nice, soft, wrapping quality that you generally would have to put a big diffusion in front of a light to attain. It's nice this comes like that right out of the gate. This particular lamp is color corrected from 2800 Kelvin up to about 6300 Kelvin. I'll show you the shift here. There's your shift to blue. We'll go back to warm. So basically, we have a fixture up in the air that doesn't have a cover on it. I like to showcase that one because it works really well in the field if you're out in a situation where there's a lot of wind, or if you maybe want to rig it to a car and drive down the street. It's nice that the light still performs the same way with or without the cover. You still get that nice, soft, gentle, soft light.